Sister Umm Kulthum from the UK, welcome to Ask Huda.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Go ahead, sister.
Sheikh, how about if we don't make intention at night and we eat for suhoor, is it okay for Ramadan?
Yes, it is okay, sister, because what is required is to formulate the intention before beginning fasting. So, if I eat suhoor, and my intention is, I got up at this time of the night to eat suhoor because today or tomorrow is fasting, that is the intention. As you know that the intention in Islam is not to be uttered or announced, except in Hajj. You say, labbaik Allahumma hajjan, or labbaik Allahumma umrah, to differentiate. But in the case of fasting, I'm planning to fast for the whole month of Ramadan, that is sufficient. Every night you plan to have your suhoor before dawn. Why? Because I'm fasting tomorrow. That is the intention. And that is the meaning of مَنْ لَمْ يُبَيِّتِ الصِّيَامَ مِنْ لَيْلٍ فَلَا صَوْمَ لَهُ, which means the intention should be formulated at night, يعني before Fajr, any time before Fajr. Okay, Umm Kulthum?